Now, folks, we'll be continuing with, we'll be advancing about five decades to these young guys here. And I'm going to take a little time to introduce these gentlemen. You've all heard of that expression, child prodigy, folks. Well, Liam here on my immediate left, he's on the Illan pipes. And he kicked off playing music at the age of eight. And he was mentored originally by Blackie O'Connell, who will play for you and entertain you later on, who's recognised in Ireland as one of the all-time greats of piping. And then, of course, he's going to have a long and successful musical career. And then just on the other side here, Oisín Marsh. He comes from a long tradition of playing music. His auntie Josephine, his father Pat, they've paved the way for Oisín. And of course, Oisín is not just a musician, but he's an instrument maker and has been now for many years. The first professional instrument he made was way back when he was 12, all those years ago, 4 years ago. So they're going to entertain you for the next while. And luckily for Ireland and for the people around the world, we have thousands and thousands of young musicians keeping up the tradition of Irish music. And this is a very unique performance that you nice people are going to have. So sit back and enjoy the next 40 minutes or so. See you guys. Thanks. Thank you. That's lovely, guys. Well done. Magical music. I'd just like to say that the great news is there's lots and lots of well-wishers from all over the world listening in on this live Facebook broadcast, and they're wishing us all well, and we're returning our wishes, and we're going to have some more tunes with the guys. Liam here kicked off back in the day learning the whistle with another musician that lives up the road from us, Pather O'Reilly. And he's indeed, Pather was a man that created a lot of child prodigy, young people getting into the music and giving it a go. And what was the name of the last tune you guys played, Liam? The Silver Spear. The Silver Spear. That's it. And they're going to kick off in a few moments with a few more tunes. The last guys that were playing, Christy, Barry and James Devitt, they mentioned they played a tune there, Dennis Ryan's tune. Dennis was a great favourite back in the 70s. He used to come to our pub, the Roadside Tavern, and his brother Mick, who ended up living in Holland. You know, we, like as I said to you earlier, these guys here, Liam and Oisín, they're the top of the range in the music world. The whole future is in front of them. I remember Mick Ryan saying to me one day up in the pub, he says, I just listened to a tune twice and that's it. I can repeat it. I can play it, you know. So when you go to learn the pipes in Ireland, the Eland pipes especially, it's a long process for most people to pick up on the pipes. But Blackie O'Connell has been mentoring Liam over the years, and it's... it's a delight to have people like Oisín and Liam playing for you. So they'll move on. Less of me and more of the lads. Thank you. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, guys. I'd like to say a big thank you to the young lads here, Liam and Oisín. And just to say as well that I have a list of places here. Well, my dearly beloved here gave me a list of people that are tuned into this live broadcast from different parts of the world, and the list was just is after going from here to here to here to here. I'm looking at Virginia in the States, Pennsylvania, Waterloo, Ontario, Canada, Cree County, Clare, Alberta, Canada, Florida, Quebec, Stockholm, and I was kind of thinking about the Aussies, the Australians. I said, surely they must be gone to bed, but actually not. They're still up there and they're still listening. And even though they're heading into the next day, because they're a bit ahead of us, So I'd like to say again thanks to the guys, and they have a long career ahead of them, and we much appreciate them coming on Paddy's Day to do this performance live for you guys. And are we taking a short break, or are we just introducing straight away with the next folks? We're just getting the next folks going. So I could stand here and say a few words and be kind of massage my ego while all this is happening, no? Is that possible? Yeah. Anyway, guys, thanks kindly. Yeah. You don't have far to travel anyway. You're only up the road, as the Yank says, up the goddamn road.